I stick with real things, usually facts and figures. When information's in its place, I minimize the guessing game. Guess what? I don't like guessing games, or when I feel things before I know the feelings. How am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected day, with a stranger who might talk too fast, or ask me questions about myself before I've decided that he can't ask me questions about myself. He might sit too close, or call the waiter by his first name, or eat Oreos, but eat the cookie before the cream. But what scares me the most is, what if when he sees me, what if he doesn't like it? What if he runs the other way and I can't hide from it? What happens then if when he knows me, he's only disappointed? What if I give myself away to only get it given back? I couldn't live with that. So I'm just fine inside my shell-shaped mind. This way I get the I want him to. I'm not defensive. I'm simply being cautious. I can't risk reckless dating due to my miscalculating why a certain suitor stands in line. I've seen in movies, most made for television, you cannot be too careful when it comes to sharing your life. I could end up a miserable boy. Sorry, girls, but he could be criminal. Some sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. You could have masterminded some way to find me. He could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that? He could be less than kind. Or even worse, he could be very nice, have lovely eyes, and make me laugh. Come out of hiding. What do I do with that? Oh God, what if when he sees me, I like him and he knows it? What if he opens up a door and I can't close it? What happens then if when he holds me, my heart is set in motion? I'm not prepared for that. I'm scared of breaking open. Someone who, when he sees me, he wants to again.